Hey, real quick, talk about this event.
Skootchfest. We're here doing cross-country snowboarding because we're going to do it like no one's ever done it before. And we got some Red Bull, we got some hot cocoa, sweet outfits, and we're just going to have a lot of fun.
Rock Haven Park? Yeah. Doing competitions with prizes. That's what we're doing.
Nice.
Dog doesn't inhibit me.
You ready for this, Devin?
I was made for this.
So what's your name?
My name's Elvis Robinson. Pretty new to scooching.
New scooching. Rookie scoocher. You just won the first annual cross-country scooch race. How does it feel?
Feels great. I've been training for months for this. I didn't think I was going to be ready. I was totally worried. And I just came out, just did what I had to do, you know? Just threw it down. I lost my glove in the middle. Got pretty cold, but I wanted to win.
Way to be.
Snowboard jacket on. This means that you have to either do front side or backside scooching from the table all the way to the chairs. How many is this, a 50 meter dash?
Sure.
All right, no touching your hands, no going to the side.
No penguin.
No what?
No penguin.
Hands can't touch the ground. Hands can't touch the ground or you're DQ'd. And you owe us, DQ.
Scooches, prep your board!
Dude, it's so different. Cross-country scooching is all in the mind. It's just a determination to win. The sprint is all about your natural raw talent. It's just short and it's powerful. Basically, the only difference.
I gave like 94%. It was good. But man, next year, I'm gonna beat that record.
100%.
Did you guys time that?
I just gotta leave.
So tell me about this event real quick.
This event, yeah. I guess, it's the person that gets back up here with the most Red Bull in their cup.
King of the
Go Red Bull.
King of the hill.
Oh yeah.
you again for everyone who comes by with an awesome Skootchfest.
Thank you!
First off, we're going to the cross country scoot, and Ellis
Robinson has chosen to go with the sick
ace Von Zipper. Yeah! Yeah!
Hey, hey,
hey. To our sprint champions.
Where's Mike?
Oh, here he is. Mikey. Justin. Mike Herman. Dead past in the canyon.
Yeah!
Our sickest outfit award. Comes with an incredibly exclusive Vulcan tee.
Oh my gosh.
So much.
And a hat.
And a hat.
Apologies for not knowing your name.
Daniel.
Do you share this, Daniel? What is your last name?
Daymor.
Wait, wait. He's got Daniel. Two step.
Two step.
Yeah.
I'm going to walk in.
Woo. That is black.
To our Red Bull winners, Trace, did you get the names?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Devin
and Christina, first place.
Yes!
Yeah. And third is our friend.
Kev.
Yes!
Yeah.
Woo! Yeah. Yeah. Now,
case of sugar-free for everyone.
I'll take it.
Now for everyone that participated, we do have t-shirts and posters.